Here comes the two-time, Hall of Famer.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Houston, Texas, weighing in at 251 pounds.
Saxton, stop dancing.
I can't help it. It's like my hips and my hands have a mind of their own.
And his opponent from the Isle of Samoa, weighing in at 425 pounds, Rikishi.
He's held the Intercontinental Championship, multiple tag team titles.
And Rikishi may be the best dancer in WWE history, besides you, Cole.
Thanks. This
Hold
was
on
not
a
expected.
Second.
Jump starting the action.
They always say to have eyes in the back of your head. Looks like this time, those eyes were open, Michael.
The referee trying to get things in order and finally getting this match underway.
Good luck. They're definitely not thinking about the match right now.
Referee signals for the bell, and we are finally underway.
These superstars are seeing red right now, gentlemen.
So ruthless.
How can an opponent even hope to topple a big man of Rikishi's unique size and physicality?
You've got to try to leverage Rikishi's 400-plus pound frame against him. Attack his lower half constantly. The harder you make it for Rikishi to stay standing, the easier it'll be to take him down to the ground.
Shifts it back onto him.
One response after another. Back and forth we go. With the lariat.
Impressive counter. Ooh, that hurt right to the kidney.
Golly. Oh, there it is.
Again.
Can Rikishi come back from that?
Oh, he gets the shoulder up before three.
Wow, looks like this book has a couple more chapters in it. We might be seeing a whole saga written tonight.
Big move, but it's still unable to end this.
The harder you make it for Rikishi to stay standing, the easier it'll be to take him down to the ground.
Slow him down.
Nasty kick to the face.
Just cranking the head.
He's been placed in the corner now. Well scattered reversal there.
Ooh, stiff punch. What a DDT.
This match grinded him down a little.
From the top.
Splash. And into the count.
Two.
No, he pops the shoulder before three.
He thought he had it.
Rikishi finds his target with that one.
Yeah. That's just disrespect right there. I kind of like it.
Ooh, knee right to the spine.
Make your legs go numb.
Pulled in for
belly to belly.
Hoist it up. Bang. Snap suplex. Booker cuts him off.
He's taken, and yet he's still in this match.
That's the knee.
Reversal catches Booker T.
Another reversal. Eye for an eye here.
Placed into the corner. Countered it just in time. Pushed down into the defensive.
There's been plenty of action in this match, and the cost of that is really showing now.
Looking vulnerable on that top turnbuckle. Great reversal. Oh,
what a headbutt.
trouble. The electric chair down for the drop.
Caught. Get to the midsection. Booker T. Booker T.
The two count.
And he sends him into the corner. Echoing through the arena. And Rikishi with a count. Three superstars get right back in this match.
It's almost unbelievable what we're seeing with our own eyes.
Believe it. Believe it.
Back body drop. Exclamation point. Busted.
And he keeps his focus on an attack to that area.
Running hip attack. What impact. He's running on empty right now.
Yeah, this match has not been covered. Booker T's getting taken out to the woodshed here.
He gets out of the way. Goes long as he can run off their feet. We've got to acknowledge these fans of Pac Arena. We're hearing every single voice.
It is loud and it is mad in here.
Left by the turnbuckles. Caught him with the jaw.
What a shot.
Oh, yeah. Rikishi is feeling the energy right now. Here he comes. Come on, Rikishi. Do it. Do it.
He's got the target acquired. Just a matter of moments.
Rikishi hoisting up his opponent.
Rikishi driver. Rikishi may have put the exclamation on this one.
Two. It's over. Rikishi able to get the win.
Here is your winner, Rikishi.
What a great win here for Rikishi.
You know, after that match, I think even I could take on Booker T. That is, if I wasn't so dedicated to my career as a broadcast journalist.
Would you stop?